There is no sign to show the terminal's polarity for a resistor in LTSPICE schematic workspace, and it might make it confusing for us to find out that the current is flowing through the resistor in which direction. For example, in this sample circuit that I have here, the current for R4 is negative, and it's not so easy to tell that the current is flowing through this resistor in which direction. So it would be much easier and more user-friendly if we could somehow show the terminal polarity within the component symbol. And to solve this problem, we can easily edit the resistor symbol and make the terminal's labels visible. We must open the resistor symbol. So we go to File, Open, change the file type to Symbol, going to the Library folder, Symbol folder, scroll down, or just type R to find the resistor symbol, then open it. Terminals are the two squares at the to end of the resistor symbol. To make the labels visible, first I right click on the top terminal. We can see that the label is A and not visible option is selected. I change the label for plus and select top, then OK. Now I want to rotate the pin to have the plus sign on the left side. For doing this, I use move option, just drag to select the pin, and then using Control R short key to rotate it clockwise 90 degrees, then click. I will do the same for the other terminal, right click on it, changing the label for minus, choosing top option, then using move and drag to select the terminal, then using Control R short key to rotate it clockwise 90 degrees, then moving it back to the same position, then click. Now that we have the terminal's polarity on the symbol, we can save the symbol and close it. To go back to our circuit, then we can see that the terminal's polarity are shown on the circuit.